One of the main reasons I chose to study human resources at a graduate level was to gain a better understanding of all the specialties offered within HR and to get a head start on narrowing my career aspirations. The program at UTA in human resources management really delivered on my desire, specifically the class in compensation and reward systems put on by Dr. Michalski. Found that topic really interesting. So interesting that as a follow-up to that class, I registered for a day-long compensation administration conference set for April 2020. Unfortunately, because of COVID-19, the conference has since been rescheduled to the end of the summer, and I will just have to wait to do a little bit more of a deep dive into compensation. Until then, I'll continue enjoying working from home, studying my for my finals at home, and enjoying this beautiful weather all around me.